Vermont passes a new bill updating its money transmission regulation to include digital currencies. The bill HB 182 indicates that digital currencies now count as a permissible investment. Vermont's measure puts it among the likes of New York and North Carolina, which have updated their existing rules to include those of digital currencies.